got to be an emerald, a sultan, or a king.
Hey!
Enter's praises, we should always sing.
Woo-hoo!
Look what he has done for us, he's filled us up with cheer.
Hooray!
The Lord bless Charlie Mops, a man who invented beer, 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 tiddly beer, beer, beer. A long time ago, way back in history, when all there was to drink was nothing but cups of tea.
Blech!
Along came a man by the name of Charlie Mops, and he invented a wonderful drink and he made it out of hops. He ought to be an admiral, a sultan, or a king.
Hey!
Enter's praises, we should always sing.
Woo!
Look what he has done for us, he's filled us up with cheer.
Hooray!
The Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer, 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 tiddly beer, beer, beer. A barrel of malt, a bushel of hops, you stir it around with a stick. The kind of lubrication that makes your engine tick. 40 pints of wallop a day will drive away the cracks.
It's only 1 8 pounds a pint, or 2 and 6 with tax.
Hey, that's more than I ever made being a bilge pump.
I quit!
Hey, you know what? I think he's right.
Yeah!
Screw this. Guys? Guys?
We're just kidding.
Sorry.
He ought to be an admiral, a sultan, or a king.
Hey!
And to his praises we should always sing.
Woo!
Look what he's done for us, he's filled us up with cheer.
Hooray!
The Lord bless Charlie Mops, a man who invented beer, 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 tiddly beer, beer, beer. Clancy's bar, O'Reilly's pub, the hole in the wall as well. There's one thing you can be sure of, it's Charlie's beer they sell. So come on, all you lucky lads, at 11 o'clock she stops.
5 short seconds now to remember Charlie Mops. 1... All right, guys, that's enough! Oh, crap.
He ought to be an admiral, a sultan, or a king.
Hey!
And to his praises we should always sing. Look what he has done for us, he's filled us up with cheer.
Hooray!
The Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer.